Oh my gosh. Well, hello. So, is this all okay? Alright, I guess so. Welcome, if you made it this far. Sorry. The microphone wasn't plugged all the way in, so I was just talking to myself. And then my son came in, so I had to help put him to bed. And now we're back. So, hello. Obviously, we're playing Slay the Spire. We're going through another defect run. We were trying to play the hot hand. I took that sadistic something or other. Sadistic nature. See if we can get something going with it. We got our first card, which we'll go for the eyes, so. I guess I should have did those in a different order, and I could have killed them. Tool cast. Whatever. Fine. Flustered by the microphone thing. But now we're back. Sorry if there was, like, any popping there. Guess I should check that out before I post it. But we'll see how this goes. Okay. So I'm cool-headed. Have enough money, so we'll keep going this way. Possible fight for us. Excuse me. Tried. I think the artifact was more important. Get lucky. Yeah, focus. Can Actually, I should have blocked and blocked so safe. Not punished. That for now. It's probably a terrible idea. I really need, like, a better attack card. Just more of these things. Okay. I don't like Fruit Eyes as much as the Beam Cells. Beam Cells are always doing it. No, it's... That helps us. Zap or... Making it free. All right, well, that's good. Problem. Good first round. Nice. This one's a big block turn, so we can weaken. Be careful. Cool. Okay, if we need it, we have that. Two. Nice work. Do that. This. Block as much as we can. Just making sure I had full block before I did that. Damn. It works. Got our echo form. This is our AoE, though. And we kind of cycled through stuff. I've passed it up twice. second electrodynamics. That sucks. Okay. So let's think about this now. I kind of want to go to a shop. Shop some rest. Yeah, so we'll do this right side. Like all AoE now. We have no block. Do we actually have no block besides the genetic algorithm? We have one cool-headed genetic algorithm. Ah, okay. Alright, so we're probably dead. Great. We do need to go to the store. Get all the blocks. Oh, I should have played the... Oh, God. I don't know why I grabbed more attacks. Seems like a terrible idea. Gotta use the steam barrier. Oh, wait. We gotta use the steam barrier. Crushing it. We're great. Great shape. That's the end of this run. That stunk. It could have been interesting. Really, the Pandora's box. Pandora's box did not pay off. Do we do it again? Well, this one's not money. It's a lot of damage. Carlos card. Go Finesse. Ball game over. Oop. Cool. Look at that full block. We have enough. That's sweet. Actually, this and this. Beautiful. A great opening. Like, I want this, but everything I'm building is focus based. Like, it's just like a, it's like a finisher card. I like, it's hard to pass up. Pass up. Oh, but then it doesn't matter to use that. We gotta use it. It's not like it'd be stupid if we didn't. try to just get back around to it again. Now we kill him. I think that was the right play. This could be good. We already have... We have, like, lots of frost. Skipping it for now. Let's transform... Strike. Wow. Okay. That's great. Where do we go now? Shop? I do this. Oh god, here we go. Here comes the shiv. Right in my gut. Chest? That's exciting. Thank you. No shiv in the chest. Full block? Kent? It's okay. Let me upgrade you. It's just damage. That's just block. That makes it innate. Who are we fighting? It's important for that dude. And the artifact's definitely important for him. Because we want to hold our cold stuff as much as we can. These are both strike plus. Maybe it's less than. Draws more. Alright, I'm thinking this through. Pick a card that we'll always want to play. It's probably this one. Probably should have kept that. Cool. Can't block me. Sweet. more important here, beam cell or streamline? Beam cell, because it can make a lot of our cards better. Like, if I can do that, like, 51 damage, that's always good. So we do this. I really want to get this artifact off. Gotta do it. Maybe we can get lucky and get it again. Damage. Okay, with 8 damage. Full block. All right, come on. Line me up here, please. Almost. Hey, that's good enough. That is fine. You get it this turn. That's kind of cool. Hey, sweet. Got our chill. Get this, get that. Have our, what's it called? Block here. This is still a pretty big attack. Man, 51. So I could get some block out of this. I think we are going to err on block. Let it go for now. Full block. Give me some luck here. No luck. Twelve. Full block. Will be next turn. Draw, because I don't want to mess it up. And I don't think he attacks next turn either. turn it over again. Okay, we should do this first. Get him close to lethal. Uh-oh. 30? Gotta do this. It's pretty funny. Alright, we're in lethal range. Or I guess we were already in lethal range. Not dead. So now, it's just, we gotta get to Hyperbeam. Yep. Played that pretty well. Echo Form. It's good to set up stuff. We are lacking energy. Let's see if we can figure out our energy problems. Damage. Oops, I should have hit the other one. Oh, oops. Forgot about Echo Form. Ready. Is a better block. Hyperbeam. Can't get rid of these cards. Oh, that's kind of sweet. Takes a long time to get to where we want to be. Cool-headed kind of helps with that. Really need to, like, get rid of cards. I don't want to add any more cards. Upgrade a card. Upgrade the Echo Form. Upgrading the chill now is good. AoE. Okay. Oh man. Oh jeez. Too many choices. Can't remove a card if we take artifact and aggregate. Rest. I think we're gonna do this safe path. I'll learn this deck a little bit. Chill. Go for him. Beam cell. Sure, I'm gonna hold on to the steam barrier. Okay. That stinks. I thought it was like making a copy of the card, so it would be like 9 and 9. Oh, I guess I shouldn't have used that. That's 50. Gonna use this. Are you kidding me? Well, that helps. Okay. I gotta do this. I didn't realize they'd be upgraded. That's amazing. This seems to be going well. It's pretty awesome. Wish I could, like, replace the compile driver I have with that one. I can upgrade some of these guys. Do I want to upgrade these just so I can get them out of my hand? I think I want to leave this like this, so, like, force myself to play it, because then, like, if I don't, then I'll never play it. But it's, like, it's really a necessity right now because of the, apparitions. Shoot. Got so many things swirling in my head. Ooh. Heal to full. Take a card. Oh, is there a, what's it called, card? Nothing. I thought there'd be a something for energy. NRG. Who do we want? I guess we could do a turbo. You know, we just hold on to it until we need it. Smith something else. The dual cast. Dual cast is more important than the zap. Hang on to the chill until the dudes come out. Hang on to this. What's that? Kind of. Wasted round, but we want them. Okay, now we can get three Coldy boys. Get our Echo form out. Alright. Just one. Oh, wait, okay. We could save our apparition. Do 13 block. So that's 16. It's more than this. If we get over the buffer, awesome. If we don't, no big deal. Because I'm just gonna, like, double apparition from now on. I think this is the play. Our buffer goes away. That's fine. Cool. I like that. Alright, so this is a double. Double apparition? Cycle one of the defense. just use one of these. Okay. Double search beam cell so that he's ready for next turn. Or do we hyperbeam now? I'm only gonna draw three cards. What if we do? I think this is fine. Can't be. We're gonna be weakened though. Oh no, we're not, because he's you or mine. So we're gonna lose three focus. So now we hyper beam. Double hyper beam. Great job. Then it's 21. Space here. I think I'll purity you. A rebound. Don't really want to do the rebound, but okay, it's full block. Okay, this looks pretty good. We get our, what's it called, back again. It's okay, that's okay. Just double apparition. Hello? Full cast. Our full block. Poke him. We just hyperbeam next turn. Bam. Easy peasy. Took a little thinking, but we got there. Bam. Champion. Like, the condition for Meteor Strike right now is just turbo. Creative AI is always fun, but like, my deck is flooded right now. Because we have Rune Pyramid, it kind of works, but it does. We're at 25 right now, but this like would be this 3 plasma would be huge. Just managing. What? Am I really struggling? Not really. The only it's just the Echo form. I actually might skip this. Skip. Raise town. Stone me. Stone. All right. Just gotta be careful with Echo form. This left side looks kind of good. Lots of fights, though. That sucks. All right, the condition now is to get all these under 34. Okay, I think we're okay. Thank you. full block, okay. Dead soon. Dead now. Dead now. Bye bye. Sweet, we got our gambler's brew back. Random power. Incursion. Barrage. No, I don't think so. You know what? Forget it. I'm going this way. We can lose the turbo now because we got the Philosopher's Stone. Can't protect ourselves from that with an apparition. Okay, so step one, chill. Team. Sweet, that's full block. And we can't be frailed. So take that, you've just been turnipped. Hyperbeam. Oh, shoot. I think we're fine without it, though, to be honest. Fine. I need another leap. I don't think so. Got him. Think about that. Oh, block that. Now we can do all kinds of things. Thingamajigs. He's doing that, so we are just going to straight attack him. Double apparition that. So? Get it? Do I double beam cell? See, I had that. I think we're good. Anything, maybe I take? If I get like an upgraded attack card, decent attack card. Let's see. We'll chill. Cold snap. I'm not going to use the apparition on this. Need an echo form. Got an echo form. Let's get this out of the way. Ah, I should have recycled it. Oops. Two. Probably hyperbeaming this turn, but if not, we'll just apparition. Be in good shape. Apparition. Just use this. Yeah, I'll do this. Give it back again. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Thank you. Bam. Azure. Charge my battery. I want to charge my battery. No, I've been in like pretty good shape. I don't want to. I'm afraid to get too many cards. Duplicate. Of course, we're gonna duplicate. I worried about that card being too many of them. Okay, let's see. Not a good first turn. Better? Not much. Wait. Okay. It's 18. Oh, we have plenty of attack. Okay. Wait. Eek Orb. So if we do this, step one, two attack there. Sweet. Step three is it doesn't matter because we got Hyperbeam, so we could just kill it if we need to. So now we Channel Frost. We have full block, still have a buffer. Just get this out of our hand, although we didn't really need to. Alright, I think we're okay. Form. Apparition. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Great shape. Now we do double apparition. Bust up on this dude a little bit. Hold that for next turn. And we win. We get weakened? Does this guy weaken? That's kind of cool. A second chill. It's kind of silly. But no, we're not gonna take a second chill. Do. Do we need an upgrade? There. So let's go take another fight. Ah, that'll be easier. Oh, I guess I should have grabbed the thing. Well. Alright, intangible versus intangible. Let's get it on. Look at that. Whole block. Attack. Let's see what we got. Oh, right, next turn. But, oh, it doesn't matter. We're fine. We're fine. We're good to go. Fine. Like, reasoning with myself. Tick. See? Got him. He's at 29, which is under our win condition. Oh, cool. Strength potion. A stack. Use the meteor strike now. Can we upgrade it? At the final. Do we need it? Not really. It's too expensive. gonna give me that stupid curse, as always. Okay, let's get that chill out. Card, two cards. Okay, that turned into something bad. Take it with the buffer. Buffer shot. Okay. Well. So. Rebound. Hyperbeam. Like, what did you just do to me? To murder you. Just don't do that. Just don't hurt me. Echo form. Oh, yeah. Apparition. This dude. Careful. Don't do it. Don't do the thing. Don't get the curse. And we kill. Good night, sweet prince. Claw plus. Plus. Got some money. Can't be. No, that no. Seems wild. Worse, the strike or the defense? Or the strike? It's actually probably the zap. Sorry, I'm just thinking. Is there anything? I mean, the ginger's worthwhile. Let's take it. I don't know if Time Eater begins, though. Just got hype beamed. Bam. Okay. doing great. We're constricted. That's okay, because we're intangible. Can't even tange me. Guess I should have just killed him. Oh well. Be okay. Sorry. Yeah. I rebounded, didn't I? So I just win. Cool. This is actually pretty decent because once I get into attack mode, I don't care about my focus anymore. Doesn't make sense to rest. Just in case we draw into it. Just in case we draw into it. Alright. Out of the gate. It's coming in hot. We just... You know what we do with this? Just eat it. Say, okay. Drink our strength. Add the chill. That's beautiful. So we automatically go in attack mode? Yeah. Echo form, so we can do this. It's 9, 10, 11. Reprogram this. A beam cell or reprogram? I think I'm gonna reprogram. so. You have to block. Okay. You got 7. Maybe we get the Hyperbeam here. Don't. Get. Double Apparition. Double Hyperbeam. So next turn he's gonna do his thing where he's all mad. 3, 4. Should kill him next turn. Yeah. Because we're gonna draw into Hyperbeam and kill. Yeah, we're great. Did it. Best team ever. Good game. Take a look how similar they were, how different, like what were similar, what was similar, what was different. Because this one had a lot more 2 perfects. So statistics, run history. If I go back to this one, 2 Hyperbeams. For the eyes, beam cell. Had the blind and trip. So it was also about the debuffing. Had the apparitions. Skim. Very similar. This one was more blood. This one didn't have any orbs. No orbs. Well, if we look at this one, we had our chill. We couldn't get the deck as small as this guy. Oh, well, I guess we did. 23, 25. But the purity and the recycle were huge. This reprogram was pretty awesome at the end. Sweeping Beam's pretty good for just draw. Like, we had some draw. We had a lot of draw in this. So we had this guy, the Finesse. Yeah, they were very similar. This one I feel like was so much better though. I think because of the runic pyramid, you can kind of play, you set things up. And this one modified the setup by having a hyperbeam, two hyperbeams, so that there was always one ready when it was ready, and adding a lot more vulnerable, because we had the three trips and the beam cells, so it was just like full of stuff all the time, save it to go for the eyes and the blind. So always weak, always vulnerable, and the hyperbeam was just ready to go, while this one we had to set it all up. This one went faster. This one took a little more thinking. It was good. Good game. If you liked it, like and subscribe. And have a great night.